Yeah. Yeah, it's right there. Same spot. Right there.
Such dreams. Why not ask the princess? I believe you can hear to share your miseries. fine. Just visually, I can't quite pick you up. Ashley, same thing. Don't fade in the background, okay? Make sure you're prominent. All right, good. Good, here we go. You know, one other, if you're into it, Ashley, you could probably join Miles. Go right next to Xander up there. All right, Naomi, go up on the halfway up the ramp. Okay, there you go. All right. Sorry, here we go. Pick it up right here, up. Why don't you go out right before then? Right, know
you want to. Well, do I know of such dreams? Why not ask the princess?
Wait.
Only you can hear, share your misery. You two, remain by the gates.
No, they shall go with you.
No, you shall come with me. All of you, come with me.
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
We can't walk this way.
Why not?
Please don't go!
Princessita!
Who are you? Are you a demon? You tell your King Robin I will never become his wife! Do you hear me? Never!
Mother, I'm not a demon! My name is Hanuman. I'm a messenger from your husband, the Shri Ram. He sent me to find you. Look, here is Shri Ram's own ring. Mother, please believe me.
Is Rom's ring. He is alive. I miss him so very much. How is my lord?
He grieves for you. I fear he won't smile till he sees your face again.
Come on, Mom. That was so cruel to you. He spoke such terrible words to Lakshman. I fear I will never see Rom again. And even if I do, he'll be coming for
me. We have here the little monkey!
How dare you in my father's robe? For this, you shall pay with your life. Glory will be mine at last, for I'm Tadasha, son of the Lord of the World.
Yes!
We all know who you are, Prince Aksha.
Yes!
Listen very carefully. Take me to your father, and I won't hurt you.
Ha ha!
Ha ha!
Don't make that one sharp. Ha ha!
Ha ha!
Okay, good.
Ha ha.
Ha ha!
Ha ha! Don't threaten me, but you are the one that should be begging for mercy. But I'll take you, my father.
Uh-huh.
In pieces.
Oh!
I'll kill him!
Let's get back.
my wife, Princess Sita. She was stolen against her will.